Oopsie. Ok, una fatta. Now it's time to choose what fate you will follow first. Select a team to continue the story. Huh? Capperini. Ora mi devo scegliere un team. Ragazzi, votazioni. Quale scim volete? Beh, scim. Beh. Quale team volete? Niente scelta? Faccio caso? Team C, ok.
Time to choose, Carlos. You are that solitary snail.
It's red.
Ma è blu.
See? Told you it was blue.
Carlos, you asshole! You got it wrong!
Carlos!
What were you thinking?
Hey, wait a second! Carlos isn't the one to be blamed for all this.
Right. The person who started it is.
So? What now?
You should know already. You were wrong. So the game continues.
Until six people are dead, huh?
At least six. It's possible there may be more than that.
Alegría.
Why don't we hurry and get this over with then?
Before you begin, I want Oliver to go to sleep.
Sleep?
When next you wake, you will have forgotten everything. Just happened here.
Forget? But why?
There's no point in telling you now. You won't remember anything in a moment. Pleasant dreams.
È vero. Ci dimentichiamo di nuovo tutto. Gente con i bracci snudati. What? Vero? Sì, grazie. Ah. No spoiler, grazie gioco, per favore. Io odio lo spoiler.
Carlos! Carlos!
Ah, uè, a Carlos, dai.
Akane! Bastard! What the hell's going on? You brought all of us here!
No! It's not me!
Then what the fuck is that stupid thing on your head?
Let it go, Eric. No need to take it all out on the kid.
Mira!
I wonder what this is.
Give it up, Diana. It's better that you don't force it off.
Why do you say that?
You should listen to her. I get the feeling she's seen it before.
Ben.
Bracelet?
That's what it was called a year ago. Right, Akane?
Junpei.
Piccolo spoiler.
Good morning.
Me lo dico dopo.
How are you feeling?
Who's this?
I am Zero. The second Zero.
The second?
Let me make one thing clear. This is a recording. So don't bother asking questions as I cannot answer them. I'd like to tell you an old story. 17 years ago, on a rainy morning, a woman went jogging in a large park. Her usual route led her to a fork in the road. Normally she'd run down the right path, but for some reason, this day, she chose the left. Along the way, she bumped into a senior citizen she saw every day. Surprised to see her, they asked, "Why did you come this way today?" This was her reply. "Because there was a snail." Her body was discovered a few hours later. Murdered. They found her in some bushes along the left path.
Oops.
Sometimes, life is simply unfair. Don't you think?
What the hell is all this nonsense?
It's the same for all of you. The pull of an unjust fate carried you along to this moment. Only to find yourselves in this bomb shelter, 50 meters below ground.
Wait, what?
As you can see, this place is divided into three sections. Carlos, Akane, and Junpei, you three are in Ward C. You will henceforth be referred to as C-Team. Your leader shall be Carlos. Next is Q, Mira, and Eric. You are located in Ward Q. Your name will be Q-Team.